confirmed dead. One victim survived and is currently being treated at Manhattan Memorial for multiple stab wounds.
Do you have suspects?
There are at least three perpetrators involved. It's an active investigation.
Commissioner, do you think this could be the work of Joe Carroll's cult?
Let's not speculate, please.
Sir, this week marks the anniversary of the Havenport tragedy.